the Dirty Blackguards, and you're watching Bandwagon TV. be?
Would be.
I suppose I'd throw Tom Waits in there.
Tom Waits. Dempsey's done a lot in the last few years. Dempsey.
Who's Tom Waits?
Who's Tom Waits? Who's? Going back. So far back do you
want
Nirvana to would have been. Nirvana would have been a big one, yeah. Yeah. For all of us, he was. Yeah. Was.
Put down his pipes and start drinking.
That's it.
Yeah. Before that, for me, it was classical music.
Classical music, yeah. Got rambled in to the,
didn't let me hear it.
That's it. Started listening to Pink Floyd, Led Zeppelin. Yeah, I played with Jemba in the three-piece bass and the 5, 6, 7 piece.
Yeah.
Play guitar on my own. With the boys, do sessions and stuff. Just loads of different instruments, you know. Whatever needs to be done. Started off playing the bass. Went on then, you know. Got picked.
Yeah.
And from the German, it was handier.
The German was handier to carry around with Dublin there.
Yeah. So you couldn't carry it last night? Or around,
yeah? Oh, yeah. That was the ace of the
road, though, huh? I play the guitar. Do most of the singing. We've probably got accordion player, trumpet player.
New accordion player.
The drummers. Willis. A couple of different drummers, just in case one can't show up.
yeah.
I play whistles and clarinet and a bit of banjo at the moment, pipes,
accordion.
Play a bit of guitar as well, not bragging or but play them like kind of a jack of all trades. yeah, we've had this weird idea to make an album last, so hopefully next week we're going to start bits and pieces like so. Kind of looking forward to that. We've got 12 tunes we want to get done.
It's going to take a lot of things going on. So we've never done it, we're doing it ourselves. We're recording the whole thing ourselves at our own studio. Our own friends, Reroy, is going to give us a hand to produce it and that. So it's all learning, really, isn't it?
Done on a budget.
Done on a very low budget.
Shoestring budget.
They don't do it through fast.
That's it. Create a Miller on 20 bags. They're there for the night.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll be good, you know. Finally, after 7 years.
We've done some live stuff and...
The live stuff's been good, I suppose, yeah.
Yeah, but we can't find any of the
CDs. I gotta keep borrowing them off people and selling them to other people. Yeah. Can't keep track of them.
They're gonna cop onto that, actually, though.
Keep buying back their own CD.
Yeah. Scratched.